these women had been painting. They were not recognized.
Nobody knows anything about these people.
It was very difficult for them to show their art.
It's beyond logic sometimes.
She was a complete, total mystery.
We got a lead, I can't remember how.
I found somebody who has paintings by
And they
her.
Brought out box after box after box.
We've been able to find a number of their works.
And every little piece leads to another little piece.
It's a wonderful portrait.
Somebody had preserved it.
It's just been a huge endeavor.
Every door we knocked on opened up and had a treasure trove behind it.
We actually have a physical work by every single one of these women.
The University of St. Joseph said, you know, why don't we have the founding women artists show here?
We met with the director, Ann Sievers, and she said, let's do it.
This show, I think, is absolutely appropriately placed at University of St. Joseph because of the Reverend Andrew Kelly, whose core collection forms the core collection of this art museum.
So it's a great story.